So why today is a big day? Because I have completed 500 subscribers and I am going with my own 5 for 500 km ride towards Surat. So I am very excited. This is the big reason that I have completed 500 subscribers, but I never did 500 km ride in one day. So today I am going to check my stamina also, and you can see the weather is not that great for long rides. So it's very difficult to go till Surat. मैंने भाई साहब का हेल्प लिया है थोड़ा बचने के लिए. सो लेट्स सी व्हाट हैपन, देखते हैं क्या हो रहा है. ओके, थैंक यू भाई.
So I'll be there. So this is the Maharashtra checkpost. I'm going to cross now and too much traffic is here. This is the Maharashtra and Gujarat border. Guys, it's too heavy rain, yaar. Shit, you look. Let's see. Kya hawa hai, dekh. Bike pura dhakela ja raha hai. Dikh raha nahi hai road pe mere ko.
Somewhere I am. It's worried. Mera ye 500 km ride pe kar paunga ya nahi. Because agar aisa atmosphere continuous rahega, so I have to take U-turn.
फिर उसको ढूंढने का भी नहीं. ब्रिज का हिल रहा है. दग 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 दग. चल चल भाई, ज्यादा देर रुकने का नहीं मेरे को. इधर
is only 54 km away from this location. I have to ride only 40 km from here. Frankly speaking, बहुत tough हो रहा है. बहुत सारा बारिश, heavy rain, wind blast and heavy rains में इतना सारा हवा आ रहा था कि bike पूरा shake हो रहा है. But still it's good, just because it's very exciting that you have 500 km ride in one day for all you 500 subscribers. Thanks for all the support you find as subscribers. Because of you, I am doing all these things. So, ऐसा ही support देते रहिए boss. देखते हैं आगे और क्या क्या बड़ी बड़ी चीज़ें करेंगे. So, let's go now for Surat.
Yes, 250 kilometers, 250. I'm very happy boss. I'm a bit tired, but not that much. I can go back easily, I think. Now I'll do my lunch and then I'll straight go towards Bombay, Thane. Okay.
Recording होता है
सर. So friends, I'm in a hotel Survi now in Bijanpur area. I just asked the waiter and he confirmed that this area is Bijanpur. So this hotel is quite good. You can see this
is nice hotel,
clean, clear. So and I have already decided to eat some Kathiawadi food, so I asked him, so can I get a Kathiawadi dal and rice? So he said yes. So finally I have ordered Kathiawadi dal and rice. I hope taste same Kathiawadi jaisa hoga. Nahi bhi hai to kuch kar nahi sakte. I have already ordered. Kitna bacha hai? 200 km. Shaam se pehle to pahunch hi jaunga. So mera motto wahi tha ki shaam se pehle agar pahunchu, day time mein agar main pahunch jata hu to that is better. Nothing like it.
गंदा भी हो गया हूँ, तो आई नीड अ हॉट वाटर शावर. 501.9 किलोमीटर एग्जैक्ट यहाँ से जीरो किया था और एग्जैक्ट यहीं पे आके 501.9 हो गया है. तो थैंक यू सो मच. नाउ अलाउ मी टू से बाय बाय, एंजॉय द लाइफ, बाय बाय.